In Ohio, three people were killed and 15 others were injured in a crash involving a charter bus carrying students. Smoke and flames could be seen where the crash occurred this morning on Interstate 70 near Columbus. Five vehicles were involved, including a semi-truck. Investigators are still trying to determine exactly what caused the crash.